tar. Even if folks still rule that the workers should always wear personal protective equipment such as goggles or masks, long sleeve coats, and then earplugs to prevent damage to the ears from the noise emissions. Also, we will conduct orientation discussing an overview of the plant operation processes so they will know the potential hazards and the safety measures being implemented to contain such threats. Also, we will conduct regular checkups so that we will ensure that the employees will be of maintains their good health even when exposed to these threats. That's the end of our